cases among school campuses is unfortunately nothing new, but parents at CCSD are taking a stand. They formed the group No Racism in School 1865 after a racially motivated note at Arbor View High School earlier this year. The group's goal is to speak out over racial acts against CCSD students. Tomorrow, it's hosting one of the first events for the school year at the Centennial Hills Library. You can learn more about the group at noracisminschools.org.